Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible, How to Live a Successful Life, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Joshua chapter 1 verse 8. This book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth, but thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. 3 John verse 2. Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul, mind, and emotions prosper. God is three, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Man is three, spirit and soul. Soul is mind, will, emotions, and man is body. 3. Philippians chapter 4 verse 13. I can do all things in Christ Jesus who strengthens me. Matthew chapter 19 verse 26. But Jesus beheld and said unto them, with men this is impossible, but with God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, all things are possible. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.